Okay, so I can't remember 100% makes that guy move, but we'll revisit that area in a little bit. I'm gonna pop into the monster arena and open this treasure chest. While I'm here, I might as well go ahead and just grab the rest of these capture weapons. There. Oh. Yeah. Now it is time to finish clearing out the comlands. Where's the Chocobo trainer at right now? Actually, I'm gonna save real quick. Then I'm gonna go seek out the Chocobo trainer. That's not the Chocobo trainer. Where's the Chocobo trainer? He's wandering around here somewhere. That is odd. Oh, nope, that's not him either. Faster than running all over the comlands looking for him. He always appears outside of... the Albed shop here. When this area first loads up. So, I'm just gonna board the airship and then go right back to the comlands.
Your count. Yeah, here we go.
Okay, now what follows is going to be incredibly tedious. Ah. Oh boy, level 2 key sphere. This will get me Tidus's sigil, and I'll be able to get Tidus's ultimate weapon. This is also incredibly obnoxious, tedious, just about... everything you could dislike about a minigame is all packed into this one awesome minigame. I miss, like, every balloon on Earth. Oh. Duh. Getting comboed by birds over here. Yeah, this is one. Duh. You'll probably hear me sigh a lot during this. At least this appears to be mostly predictable. Oh, maybe not. You're kidding! I got an idea. Let's make a mini game that's about the most obnoxious thing on Earth to control, and make it something that you have to do for an incredibly important item. And then let's also make it random on top of everything else. It's really awesome when you get comboed by the birds, too. Oh. Well, at least I didn't get hit by like 5 in a row for eating that one. Kidding me. Okay, a time of 15 seconds. I'm getting a bunch of turbo ethers, that's not bad. Well, this run is probably already gone because the balloons basically all started right in front of him. That was reactable. Like how he cut me off there by getting hit. Oh. Well, I thought That seemed like it was going well for a short while. And then it all went badly. Because I got hit by, like, three birds in a row. That's a good start. My Chocobo steered into that last bird. So close. 4.6 seconds. Oh, this is not a good formation for the balloons to be starting out in. Well, looks like I'm still gonna get a lot of these. Yes! Yes. No! At least all those birds that flew into me there didn't combo me. That one's going to, though. This has just been a really horrible balloon formation on this one. When all the balloons are lined up in a straight line through the open areas, it's nearly impossible to get any of them without eating a million birds. You want them to be spread out a little bit so you can grab them as you're dodging. Except for at this opening part. It's great when they're in a big line at the opening part. Since you don't have to worry about dodging anything. Seconds. That was bad. Now he's gonna grab all of these. Should really just keep my fingers off the buttons at that start so I can just run in a straight line. That's how you get ahead of them there. This has been a really horrible run. I'm not even really trying too hard right there. Thank you. No! God. And the camera switches there, making that even harder to grab. Chocobo, I was pulling to the left. I beat my time by 0.1 second.
Thank you.
I wish there was a retry button on this minigame, because that would make it a lot faster. Because there are some attempts where it's just like, I don't even know why I'm continuing. Oh, that was reactable. Nope, no. Couldn't steer my Chocobo. Didn't get it that time. Would have been a really good run had I not hit those two birds. Even if had I not hit those two birds, I still would have lost. Would have been really close, though. Oh! He just pushed me around the corner. I have so much control over my bird. By that I mean I have almost none. Plug my phone in. Missing all the balloons. And honestly, well, that kind of kills this run. So does that. It's like I was given some pretty golden opportunities, but... it's really easy to make mistakes. If you want to experience the excitement of this minigame in real life, you can always down, like, 2 6-packs by yourself in the span of about an hour, and then hop on the highway going the wrong way down the street. That's about what this minigame is equated to. Oh. There were like twice as many birds on that turn than there normally are. I'm not gonna recover from this. Since all the balloons started out on his side of the track at the end, I'm just kind of holding on to the left. I want to just see how tight I can hold to the outside of this course. See exactly where its boundaries are. 15. That one appeared right on top of me. Got cut off. You're kidding me. Of course. First I get hung up on there and miss all those balloons going into the final stretch. Go. That was lovely. This is a lost cause. Set the controller down for a little bit while I wait for my Chocobo to make its way to the end, because that was... The balloon formations were really terrible on that run. They're really terrible on this one, too. So we're basically both going straight to him. Or don't pull in. I can... Wait, what? That was so reactive.